Let me tell you this, and I'm only going to tell you this once. What you do is up, really up to you. If you go in this mystery box half-ass, that's how you can get hurt.
The homemade taser gun.
Get in the box! I swear to God.
A mental patient.
What the hell?
He's in the box.
Calm down. You're right there. Just start feeling around. And you get it over with. Stop acting like a spaz.
Yeah, just settle down.
Just get in there. You've already touched it several times.
I tell you what. Stick your hands in. I'll walk you through it. I'll walk you through it so you don't get hurt. Stick your hands in. Go back to the back of the box. Go down. You feel it.
Oh, God.
Go down. See, it didn't hurt you, did it?
Hurt my hand.
That's where it is. Now pick it up. Start feeling around and tell me what it is. It's that simple.
Pick it up.
Ah! You see? It's right there.
What's it feel like?
I don't.
Hurry up. There it is. See? Not that big. Now pick it up and tell me what it is. Start feeling around.
Pick it up.
Use your hand that you were had it on. Now pick it up with that hand. It's not that bad. Pick it up. See,
okay.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Now, it's not that bad, is it? Use your other hand. Feel around and tell me what it is. I got a break. I've got like less than a minute. Please.
Go on.
What happened? Damn!
What happened?
Nothing compared to me!
It did what? Show him what it is!
Did you guys homemade taser?
Oh, you bitches!
Jesus!
Whole car went through my body! Watch this!
Oh my god!
You guys are bastards!
Oh my god!
Jesus!